to the Rudy. Anyway, let's start. Okay, so someone has reported saying that there is a fox combined bill type, and it's because there's a big tail on him. Also, we can tell because the heels of the bear is much bigger than you expect as a real bear has. Anyway, he is somewhere in the spaceship, but if you ever find him, we want to investigate more on how he exists.
I think that would be really easy, just because he is a bear and it's ground. But anyway, this is a new one, so let's go, and we will. This time, we do not need to protect anywhere, but we can walk around and find the bear. Approximately, they were mostly stoned near the center of it, but you will never know. Let's just say and see where the bear is. Everyone, let's go.
So we open to as a group, since this spaceship is about 4 to 9 square miles total on that land. This spaceship is 9 square miles total, 3 times 3. So, let's split up. So, we would do as a 4 team. So I and some other people, houses, will go on the corner mirror side. Mostly the other ones, you can just go around the spaceship. Anyone that finds the bear is going to have to be boarded. But be quiet, because in this kind of land, they love to sleep.
Okay, so that means the bear is a very sleepy bear, and a fox, so that means we're going to have to find him. Usually he is awakened by now, but approximately if he is very lazy from the space and gravity, then it is going to set them to sleep more often. And it's true that lots of them are often asleep right now, so we are going to go to there.
Okay, everyone got their teammates. Now, there is 5 teams with 4 different groups. Okay, so let's start the hunt. If you find the baby fox bear, as you know, he did lost his mother, but approximately, the mother is actually that bear. That was the only bear, and he is actually the first one. So there is no mother yet. Until then, there is going to be more birth. And yes, this bear fox that we are searching for is approximately a male. There is a female one too. So I want you to find 2 of them, because I know there is a deal.
Congratulations, everybody. We have found our 4 teammates. Now, let's get ready for the hunt. Everyone, let's go together and never lose each other. That way, it will be much better to find the bear easier. And we do not want to lose each other. So let's go. All right. Sounds like a great deal, it looks like. So everyone is ready.
Okay, let's explore the bottom floor on this boat. I think it's somewhere there. The last time, Alexander and Logan found the same dark black-eyed person under the first floor. So I think it's also there. Let's try it.
Yeah, why, sometimes he likes to go under shade spots. So I don't know if it's there. Let's try it, though. I mean, yeah, I guess it is true he likes light spots sometimes. But I think female foxes or bears, like, combined, they usually like to be under cellar, which stands for shade. But male bears like to be on shade. So that stands for he's going to be somewhere visible easier. The male one is easier than the female one, because he's hidden in one of the space things.
Okay, so that means we're going to have to work together the same thing like Wilkins said. They were talking way, and I do not want EBIO and Hoseman to mess up again. I don't think that's possible that they just say they have great vision. It is true that Hoseman and Zodin saw it first, but they were very close to it, and they knew they were saw. You don't see very well when they're actually farther than that, so it's like normal human stuff, but this time it's a fox bear. There's 2 of them. So it's going to take a longer time than you expect, guys. That doesn't mean that it's bad or something. just means that it might need to be one out of two. But do not worry. If one of them is already reported and found it, they will look for the other one. So I don't think it's a problem at all.
Team did. So what we're going to do is we are going to do the same thing, but after that, we're going to do a team tape. So we're going to look for the second fox tail instead of the first one. So while they found the first fox tail, we will look for the second one. It's time to find the second one.
I found the baby male, the female one, the one that he goes into Saints. Now she isn't there. God's in place. But anyway, we have found the baby males. Now let's do some research.
All right. Those two males are not in the field. So that stands for they do not together yet. They do not know each other at all, actually. As you know, they are still separate together, and they don't realize that they're gonna have love eyes. We're gonna do an experiment of them having love eyes, but we can skip this cutscene. Do not worry. It is not for this restrictive age for now. But anyway, they are both somewhere in jungles, snow, and forests. They are mostly never found anywhere because they're not real. Approximately, fox males are mostly a real instinct from a Foudation show that was appearing on Instagram that was shown the first time. Anyway, they did not find the results after then.
Those fox bears were found in any of those countries. Approximately, this art was a fox. So approximately,
when fox bears are lazy, they exactly do the position as a real fox does. Unfortunately, but he does it a little more comfy. And anyway, this is a new science, because approximately those bears kind of warm up a little faster than average foxes. It's pretty strange and really weird, and I think there's a solution to it. One, those are bears. They really need to behave and cozy and very hot. They're a little fatter because they eat more, and they're also a type of bear. So that explains why they have very big bodies and stuff. And the reason why is because they're eating a lot of berries lately. Second of all, the bears of those fox bears are actually more warmer than an average fox. When it appears to do that, stands for because the bear is harder when they sleep because of the cave. So that's a mixture of an element that caught it from the fox.
I guess you are out of luck, Clausen. You were the one that murdered someone, and you were the one that killed an animal. You are a liar, Clausen. That's why Dr. Lee and Amplifier Salter is looking at you, dummy. So face the consequence, Clausen.
One, you always like to hate me so much. Two, you never do anything to me. Three, you just want me killed. And four, you just want me to be an irritating mouse that you want to think me of killing an animal.